Found some more ammo.
Oh, man.
I have like over. Oh, wait. What was that?
What was what?
Ooh.
What'd you find?
I found an upgrade circuit.
Nice.
Nice. Turn that on.
So, upgrade circuits aren't always going to be in the.
The things upgrade damage, of course, on the lower part.
Why on the lower part? You use that a lot
more. It's the cutter.
Hmm.
Oh, damn, it upgraded a lot. Like, 1.5 boxes. Not even, like, 1.25.
Okay, I'm ready. Which way are we going? That way.
Hold on, I'm still excavating. I'm the one that found the damn thing. It was behind here. The upgrades are purple things. Purple flashes.
Okay.
It's behind there.
Well, it's not going to be there. There's not going to be any more if there's one upgrade.
You know where we're heading now, right?
We're heading to, like, the captain's quarters.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Oh, watch this. Isaac, I learned this a second ago.
Without your help. Are you with me?
Uh-oh.
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
Yo, look. Oh, okay. You can see the red outline. Can you see my red light on the ground?
No.
Oh, well, I can.
Oh, wait, that. Oh, whoa. What's with that red visor?
That's me. That's
ow.
Me. Watch. Roll.
What?
Whoa, what the fuck? Control. Don't piss it off.
Destroy it now. How'd you have your red visor thing?
It's just always been on, man.
Hey, over here.
Oh.
Why are we turning on more power?
Probably to kill this thing. Just hold on. Yep. Oh, shit! I missed! Huh. It's gonna hit me! I'm just a one shot.
Come here! Do it again!
I'm trying. There he goes. Okay, down. Forget it. That's. We have to go to the next one.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Ammo. Let's do this.
Oh, it says hold on the back of my back.
Oh, behind you!
Ah! Dude, it don't hit it!
I'm trying to kill it! I don't think we can deal damage to it when it's grabbed onto someone.
Oh god, oh god, oh! Oh, hello! Oh, hey!
You're welcome. Oh yeah!
Oh, that's a way to cancel it.
Oh!
Oh, hello! My thing can destroy it in one hit, so don't even waste your ammo. Oh, it just disappeared. It just jumped up in the air. Did you see that?
No.
Oh, behind you! Wow, you just got in the way. Okay, you do the top one.
Turning.
Okay, I gotta reload her. Scrap metal, nice. Ooh. More scrap metal.
From where?
I'm just picking them up.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, ladder.
Yep, it's the same place we're going. We're going the same way now.
I know where we're at. And then we're gonna have to go, there's an elevator on the other side. Oh, the fans! I forgot!
Yep. Semiconductor here.
Where?
On the bench, the spot where we were. We grabbed stuff before. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
What button's the stasis real quick before we continue?
Z.
See? Okay.
What?
You used it. Okay. You ready?
I can't get... Take off. Oh, halt. Control.
Alright, you do this one, and I'll do the next one. Like, off. Oh, wow. Go.
Boost. Oh, what?
Oh, man.
My boost just kept making me fly.
Yeah, don't boost when there's something propelling you in the back.
Ready?
Yeah.
Now you can boost.
Okay, yeah. Break that. Shoot it. Yay. Scrap metal.
Ammo for me. Move.
Just don't trust these floating bodies, man.
I trust them.
Oh shit, run!
I trust them more than you. What?
I heard something.
I trust those floating bodies more than you, man.
Shut up.
Your guy's bigger than mine.
Ooh!
Oh shit! Oh my god!
You're welcome. Oh no!
No one touches me. What's that?
Activate. Was that a Skype thing? Did you hear that?
No.
What I heard the... a Skype thing, but...
Activate. Okay.
That's so cool.
Oops. Okay.
It's pretty unique. It's coming, so it's just.
I'm gonna look down the halls. There's stuff, I think. Semiconductor, semiconductor. A spike thing that I'm gonna shoot at one. Ah, elevator.
Fancy elevator.
What is with your V thing? Oh, I can see mine now.
Yeah, you see?
That's
so stop complaining.
I was just wondering where mine was. It's pretty cool looking. A deer head, really? In a ship?
Where?
Right behind you.
That's, a big time 1, 2, 3. That's a 6-pointer right there, I tell you.
Trip over the body.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, here comes a vision.
Ellie, Carver, you've reached the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's... Hey, Isaac!
Isaac? Carver, what's going on?
Isaac! Hey!
Turn it.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey! A key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my god.
Okay.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
I thought that was in the first one.
No.
Marker homeworld.
That was just a copy.
Right,
they even said it.
Let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark,
oh fuck.
Hold on, I want to explore more.
You need a heal, mister.
I am. I just did.
Text log, ammo. Is there any. Oh, wait, before we continue, we need to see if there's any, like. Yep. Artifact.
Nice. Okay, there's a message here. But, yes, in the first one, they said it was just man. It was a man made marker, so.
Well, at least this chick, she died drinking.
A lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of resources, we are out of public approval, and we are out of time.
Just answer my question. What are we looking for?
Markers.
You must be joking.
No, General. I'm not. I will be sending Dr. Serrano to your quarters to give you a full briefing.
You must be out of your goddamn.
You are dismissed.
Hmm. Ooh.
Damn.
She told her what's up.
Here. We've cracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Bumping my light back and forth, bumping my light back and
yours
forth.
Yours is just staying still, mine was moving.
Really? I was moving my head up and down.
No, which way? Hey, scrap metal.
We're heading back that way. Oh, hey, ammo again over here.
Oh, there's something right here. No, that's just a light.
This information for you.
Oh, what God. It's a movie. Let's watch it.
The black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214. It defied our understanding of science.
The black marker? That was the first one, wasn't it?
It appeared to generate limitless energy.
I don't know.
A trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Mm. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space. Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us.
So, General, these guys.
Thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves.
It says lies
to
on it.
This information for
mm-hmm.
you. When the black marker was exhumed okay. on the Earth in 2214.
So basically, yeah, I know. So basically,
oh, no. Oh, it's a dead body.
So basically, they turned on the marker.
Hi, bitch. You got the back?
Yeah, I got the back. Checking it out. Oh shit! Oh shit! Just jumped up in front of me.
Grab all the scrap metal you can because that shit's worth a lot.
Yeah, I know. Ah, so we don't have to turn the door cranked anymore.
Yeah, since the power is on. Wait, come back!
That door's open?
Yeah, it was locked before. Get near it. Come here.
Hold on. That's a close the other door behind us. Oh, hey! Upgrade.
Yay! All sorts of things. Flip. One chip. I just got a chip, and that's it. That's
clip.
Nothing.
Huh? It's clip. Plus oh. one clip. Oh, okay. Shotgun. What?
Shotgun blueprints.
Oh, cool.
Well, I already have
I
shot
a shotgun.
Chain gun, so I'm fine.
I want a shotgun. Platinum cutter and
this
shotgun.
I have this one, the second one.
That's not a shotgun.
It has a shotgun on the underneath it.
Really?
Yeah, it's a machine gun and a shotgun.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that.
Okay, she's here, so.
Isaac, there you are.
Whoa, hello,
where
babe.
Is everyone? Finding a way off this wreck. Santa's telling
one
me
clip.
Found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft. A skip. It doesn't go very far.
I don't know what clip I should put on the upper.
Yeah, I'm sending you the coordinates.
No.
Let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Okay, let's see.
Wow, I just... Oh, reload. And... 34. The clip added 4 shells.
Nice.
And my machine gun. That's worthless.
Hey, better than nothing.
No, I'm gonna put on something else.
So...
Move.
Blueprints. I don't want a basic blind gun. A slam chop?
Duh.
A co-op enhancing what? A shotgun. I do not have enough stuff for it. At all.
5.
So basically we gotta just keep playing and collect stuff.
Yep. Repair bay. We haven't been in there. Does she say to go in here?
Yes, we're going that way.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to press B.
Oh, hey. Upgrade rig! I can't do it while you're at it.
Eva suit has been unlocked. Witness suit has been unlocked. First contact suit is unlocked. Change suit.
What are you gonna change to?
Do they have different upgrades
to them?
Witness suit looks so cool.
Is it like...
Wait, you'll see.
It's gonna look different on you than me, probably.
Can you see this happening?
I'm watching. Not like...
Oh!
You have marker symbols all over you from the crazy people.
That is awesome.
Now you have the same 3 thing as I do.
Can you not upgrade? Oh, upgrade rig, okay.
Come on, I want to change my suit. Is the suit just... Does it have anything special to it?
No, it just looks...
Ugh. It's kind of stupid.
Ooh, more health, please. Thank you. You're just beating stuff up in the background.
I'm beating you up right now.
I can almost get... I upgraded my health and my armor once.
So you want to look like one of the enemies. Okay, I'm gonna pick my... Really? Really? You
want... hold on. I'm not sure if the thing upgrades... This...
You son of a gun! Out of the way!
Alright, fine. Yo, I have 3 things now. Ooh.
Witness suit unlocked.
I upgraded my health.
Change suit. A lightweight... My Eva suit is that one. Witness suit. Mine's all blue.
Mine's all black and red and nice looking. Yo, put on the witness suit.
First contact looks stupid.
I think, I got the witness suit, I think, on.
Yeah, you have the witness suit on. The first contact one just looks kind of boring.
Yeah, anything's better than what you have on right now.
Wait, hold on. First contact. An insulated graffiti covered... so no, it really doesn't do anything. It's just...
No, it just looks, yeah. I'm watching you go in there. Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, dun.
Can you see me at all? Like, I'm right...
Not right now, no.
Oh, yeah.
As soon as the door's closed, it, like, you disappear from it.
That looks better. Because now we have fuzzies around our necks. We can stay warm. Now go to your upgrades, and you should be able to upgrade your health and your armor.
Upgrade health.
25
hit points. You can upgrade the hit points. You can upgrade your air. You can upgrade your armor.
And your kinetic.
I kind of want to... Stasis is really helpful, though, on harder difficulties. I can't upgrade it at all.
Can you upgrade your armor or health?
Yeah, I can upgrade my armor and health. I'm wondering if I should upgrade
my armor. I just need a few more, and I can upgrade my armor level 2.
I'm going to upgrade my armor first.
Let's see if I can go scrap something real quick, and then I can upgrade my armor.
Kinesis. Do I want to upgrade
the damage? What do I need for the upgrade the armor? What is it? What's the second one? The purple one?
And the second one?
Yeah, what is it? What is...
The second armor needs 250 semiconductors And 100 scrap metal.
Alright, I have 300 scrap metal. Now, what is the conductors?
Conductors?
Yeah, what do they look like? I mean, like the little icon?
They look like chips.
Hmm.
You just find them randomly.
I guess it's time to dismantle that.
I just upgraded my kinesis.
Alright. I'm coming back. I destroyed my plasma cutter.
Why are you destroying stuff?
Because they're useless.
I should actually go put some stuff in the bank.
No, I couldn't. I can't. I destroyed it for no reason.
Yep, basically. Put some stuff in the safe.
I can almost get it. Semiconductors, I only need like 39.
I was hoping my armor would be a darker blue.
I can't upgrade my stasis.
Okay, I'm gonna
upgrade
the door.
My kinetic, but shit.
Kinetic's not shit. If we run out of ammo, we can just start chucking boxes at them and they'll die.
I want to know what gives you semiconductors, because I need only like 39.
Waiting for partner.
Hold on. There's still stuff in here, I think.
Oh my god. I'm actually going to switch to the other suit just to see what it looks like.
Yeah, just kill some time. I'll be right back.
First contact suit. It looks basically the same as the suit I have in the beginning. Though.
Semiconductor. Yes! I only got 16. Fuck!
What the heck?
Hold on, I'm coming down.
Gold!
Let me see. Hold on.
Whoa. It looks exactly like the suit I was wearing just a second ago, but I'm just gold.
That's stupid.
I'm keeping this on.
Why?
Because I don't know if I like the other one. They're all okay so far, but not.
I'm liking this one a lot, just because of the graffiti.
Okay, come on. What are you doing?
I'm looking for semiconductors. Oh, I already found 16.
Up on this side?
Yeah, I just... That means I need... 39.
Okay, come on. Let's just go.
Give me a minute. That means I need 23. Yeah, I know. I only need 23 more. Fuck.
I'm pretty sure you're not supposed to have the second upgrade by now, anyways.
Well, if I would have saved stuff, yeah, I would have been able to. If we find a semiconductor in here, I'm going back.
Why are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
Gravity head locked.
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is
yep, you just gotta hold it down to open the door. That's nice to know.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way
we're back outside. Fuck.
Don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up.
Your suit looks ridiculous.
Oh, I get it. You think
you're looking at her. Yeah, you look like an alien.
She's over. All right.
Did you upgrade your health at all?
Yeah, I did. Oh, crud. I should have upgraded my air.
No, don't even worry about that.
What are we looking for?
E to use. Oh, it's a air tank. Nice.
Okay, what are we looking for again? Oh, we're going to that ship over there.
Where? Oh, I see.
Transmission.
What the heck?
Papa Sierra.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
What's that, air?
Yep. I just gotta press it once and I didn't. Okay. Unlock. Oh, yo, we're gonna be flying in a ship.
Oh, goddamn.